big shout out from the beautiful Mexican Caribbean to my friends, readers, and members of Tripatini.com. I've actually tracked somebody down who can help me make some fabulous guacamole, Doña Olivia. And as we get going, I just want to leave you with a little fun fact here. You know, the word avocado, aguacate in Spanish, comes from the Nahuatl for, well, part of the male body. Well, figure it out, okay? Anyway, let's move on here.
The first thing we're gonna be doing is mashing the avocados. So you're gonna get these beautiful avocados.
Do I leave any pieces or just completely?
Yeah, we need a nice puree.
Okay,
and then we're gonna add all the rest of the ingredients, like